So it's one of two things you're gonna be when you come in this business, either an entrepreneur or a wantrepreneur. The wantrepreneur just wants everything. I wanna make more money, I wanna spend time with my family, I want, but I don't take action. The entrepreneur is about execution. It's about executing and doing exactly what you said you were gonna do. The reason why these folks are number one right now is because every day they get up and they do what they said they were gonna do. It's about their character. So if you wanna be an entrepreneur, it's gonna require you to put in work. It's gonna be requiring you to keep your word. More importantly, it's gonna require you to have character and integrity. Hey, my friend, I hope all is well. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed this video, man. If you did, share it, like it. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let's stay connected as we all endeavor to aim high.